Check this. Welcome back, guys, to another episode of FIFA. This is your boy AJ. Back at it again with the FIFA video. This time we're playing Bristol City. We are away, but still rocking with the classic blue gift and the little black, black, so don't get the match mixed up, stuff like that. And in the past few weeks in this game, me and the manager keep going at it. He keeps subbing me out in the most important in-game and putting me in-game that we really needed. With this game right here, you know your boy H, you gotta go with the assist. My boy Melendo. Melendo, I meant to say. With that 1-0 for Chelsea. Boom, boom, pow. Good job, good job. That's what we do, you know what I'm saying? We kill stuff over here.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike.
That's beautiful right there, beautiful strike.
So underway once again, chill the ball at his feet.
I give it to boy AJ, who's open. Give it to him.
Kovacic.
And my boy Mount. Should I say Mason? My boy Mount just made that second goal for Chelsea. I think that was kind of like an assist for me, but it's not really. But you know, it is what it is anyway. It was like a pass, two assists. They be having that in a basketball, like a side achievement, like at that. Oh, yeah, we got the ball. What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Come here, keeper. But in the back of the net, your boy AJ put the third goal for Chelsea. We 3-0 in the 30th minute. That was a bad mistake right there for them. And then your boy AJ, look at that finesse shot in the back of the net. And you know what we do? We gotta keep in grinding. Give it to your boy AJ again. Second goal for Chelsea. At this time, we are dominating. I'm showing this manager what it's like to put me in again. This is what happened, manager. I get the job done. Put me in the match. And this is what happened. But some match though, I got 3 goals in the Empire Tristan Cup. Look at that. Your boy Gammy, he subbed me out the 62 minutes. I was like, whatever. Anyway, it is what it is. But anyway, guys, no videos coming out in FIFA time soon. I'm gonna try to upload FIFA video as much as I can for you guys. If you guys really enjoyed this content so far, just give me a thumbs up or even subscribe to the channel if you guys are brand new. Let's get this to like 1,000 subscribers so far, guys. I'm on like 240 subscribers so far. If we can get to 1,000, that would be great, guys. That would be great. In the second match we've been against Spurs, he set me out. I was so mad that he set me out. I was like, alright, whatever, it is what it is. And then boom, sims the match. And we matched and we'll draw 1-1. That's like a 3-point. If he had put me in, it's like a 3-point we could have walked away with. Get closer to that. Look at that. Spurs first and we second. And then the transfer window happened. I don't think nobody got transferred to anywhere yet so far. But I am thinking of getting transfer, because I want to get out of Chelsea. With this manager stuff, it's not working out for me, man. I feel like if I go to a not so great team and make them like win a couple like championship trophies, whatever division title so far, I think the international manager would probably see me and bring me back to play for my country. So with this transfer window, no major player got transferred, no major nobody, nothing happened. So it was like a waste of time for transfer window. But this gave me time, and then we can Leicester City again. We've been Leicester. He subbed me out. I said Leicester City. My bad, guys, for the impronouncing name. He subbed me out. I was like, okay, ref, whatever. Then we're playing Manchester United. I had to get all those objectives done before we play AFC, whatever. Then he slams me out. You see what I mean, guys? This manager is getting on my last nerve right now. And we lost to Manchester United 1-0. It was at this point, I'm like, whatever, man. And we're playing the Red Bull Salzburg again. Leipzig. And then he subbed me out in the UEFA Champions League. This is like most of the best stage ever to shine up there, and then he subbed me out, guys. That's like 4 game I got subbed, and missed this one, number 5. Oh, ref, you're pissing me off. And we lost to Spurs 4-0, guys. 4-0. And then we are back in 4th place with 66 points. Spurs with 69. Manchester's Liverpool 2nd with 68. Manchester City with 66. Manchester City were tied up. Oh my god, there is a game we could have just won if he had put me in. I could like give assists or like whatever. But this manager, me and him, when I seen eye to eye so far, I don't know why. And then he put me with this BS game, even against Mouth, whatever. I forgot the name of this team. But anyway, guys, your boy AJ back in full health for Chelsea. Let's make magic happen for this game, yo.
Big welcome to you all to the Vitality Stadium here in Bournemouth. Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and I'm delighted to say I'm joined as always by Alex Well.
Get that assist. Nice. Yo, but Edge started this game up with one assist, and which is pretty cool. And I did one objective so far, because I have to get like one assist in this game, which is pretty cool. I should never skip that, but okay. I don't usually skip the goal, but hey. Yo, but Andrew got his goal. I got 2 objectives done now. A goal and 1 assist. Gaming, that's what we do. Let's get this W. We got 2-0 so far. Look at that. Nice pass. Nice run. The keeper had no chance to get that goal right there. I got a goal in the Premier League. I should be with 29 goals in this Premier League if this ref. Your boy AJ with the cross. Nice cross. Nice header, Zemirik. 2 goals for him. 2 assists for AJ. Gaming, you know your boy AJ Gaming put in work and workout. He got 18 goals. This should have been my goals, though. But it is what it is, man. And I got 3 assists in this game. What a shot! Look at that cutback. And right there, what a rocket. Like, that goal was magnificent. The keeper had no chance against that goal, though. Give me that. There's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. Delivery to the far post. Oh my god. At this point, we're making stuff happen like left and right. That was a magnificent header, though. The keeper had no chance against that header. The delivery was good. And your boy AJ got his second goal with a header. first goal with header, I think. That was my first goal with ever with a header in FIFA, which is pretty crazy though. This is my first header goal. Look at that beautiful delivery. Look at that jump. I feel like the ball almost went out though, because my header is not that really high. That was pretty good delivery, pretty good finish. Your boy AJ Steering with 9 goals in the Premier League. I should have more. Look at that. And got the hat trick. This is what happened when you put AJ in the game. I get stuff done like that. And the fans are loving it. 10 goals in the Premier League with a hat trick. My boy Kante put that in the back of the net. I think I got like 3 assists and 3 goals. I'm not so sure. But at this point, we are killing. We are killing the team, though. That's all I could say for Chelsea.
A very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between.
There
the
is
two
no
teams.
Coming back for Chelsea at this. I mean, that's just for Chelsea. Give and go. Yeah, boy. Oh, you should have given me the ball, buddy. Who's open? Nobody's open. I lost the ball right there. But 1 minute left, so. Ooh, it's too fast. But they give 3 minutes for the smash to be done. Who's open right there? Ooh, look at that over the head. Oh, that's beautiful, beautiful, beautiful.
And then it goes towards the far post. Well, sometimes you just have to clear it like that. Safety first. Goes
yeah, boy, AJ take that shot with a block and the match. And Aiden, no. AJ got the match ball. AJ Gaming got the match ball. If you guys enjoyed this content, leave a like. Subscribe to the channel if you guys are new. I'll see you guys on the next episode. I got 3 goal full assists. Not bad, though. I'll see you guys next time, y'all. Peace.